Today we have with us the very extraordinary and gifted former Indian cricketer, also the Indian national cricket coach, and this personality was also a member of the 1983 Cricket World Cup winning Indian squad. Welcome to 10 News, sir.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Sir, today the Sports India 2022 has been organized. And what would you like to say about this
exhibition? I think it's a very good idea because, you know, like you come to know a lot of things which they manufacture. And it's always to see some improvement in their equipment, you know. And come to know a lot of latest things that I enjoy, you know, like I'm being in the sportsman. I've been involved with the sports, so it's always a pleasure coming here.
And sir, talking about the government's initiatives and the schemes and the policies about the sports and to promote the sports, are you satisfied with these policies or what more can be done?
No, I think a lot of things can be done. You know, you have to create a system where you can bring a lot of know-how for the sports and you can win many more medals. At the moment, we are winning without the systems. We are winning medal quite a way. But if we have the system, then instead of 25, we will win 100, you know.
Very inspiring, I must say, sir. And sir, what would you like to say about the performance of the Indian sports people in the Commonwealth Games?
Very good, very nice. I am very happy for them because, you know, you work so hard in life, you know, and this is a game which you look forward. And if you win a medal, that's the greatest achievement you can ever imagine. You know, any medal at that highest level, Olympics or Commonwealth, it give you a lot of happiness, you know.
I'm sure, sir. And what would be your message to all the exhibitors today who have exhibited at this exhibition?
Jo bana rahe hain saman, unke liye mera ek hi message hai ki achhe ko apni quality hamesha improve karte chale jaye aur make sure that the prices are also not very high because, you know, the sports is played in a middle class and lower middle class. So that's where the people who can afford, you know, to buy the stuff, you know. So that is very, very important, you know, because otherwise a lot of people cannot afford, you know.
Yeah.
The middle class, you know, it's very difficult for them, you know. They are always looking for sponsors and everything, you know.
Yes.
But the prices have to be right.
Very apt, I must say. And thank you so much for talking to 10 News. I'm Shelly Agarwal and you're watching 10 News.